You can come with me. Right about here. Okay.
Shelby's been amazing.
What are you wearing?
Jesus saves things. I'm like, literally, it's not gonna jetpack down and pull us out of here.
No, Toni. Okay, the Lord saves those who save themselves. I'm gonna take a look in the woods. See if there's some fresh water. Maybe you should come with.
Hard pass.
This may surprise you, but I'm not just some delicate indoor princess.
God built us to contain multitudes, Toni.
Turn around.
God's such a joke. Don't you know he's just a brainwashing tool designed to enslave the masses?
Even if you were just a brainwashing tool, do you ever think maybe your brain could use a good scrub? Lord, in your mercy, grant us...
Fuck, Shelby!
Hey, I'd really rather walk alone. Your head!
Oh, it's fine. Then smack into a tree, if you can believe.
Yeah.
Very silly of me.
The biggest obstacle to patient recovery is infection.
And negative energy. Shelby said they'll give us a nickname, like the Unsinkable Eight. And we'll go on talk shows.
You 2 fucking seconds of bringing her up, can you? Your shit dad's gonna drop you after this. I don't expect her to invite you down to fucking Dallas. Don't you think?
Then I pick Shelby.
Listen, I'm not saying that we have to have it all figured out, but a few concrete plans couldn't hurt.
You always have to take the wheel. What the hell's wrong? Let's go!
What's wrong is that she doesn't want to go running off without the slightest idea what the end game is.
That is really big of you. Which is more than I can say for some people.
Did you see how pissy Toni got just because Martha picked someone who's actually helpful? I don't know what her problem with me is.
You know, hell is where the Lord sends us to try and teach us something. I know he's trying to teach me patience.
Whose fucking idea was this? Was it yours?
Hey.
Okay, you need to take it down a notch.
The first day.
Why haven't you told anyone about how I smacked you with the branch?
Because it was an accident.
We both know that it wasn't. What are you waiting for?
I'm waiting to get off this island so that I never have to think about you ever again.
I do bug you. I knew it.
I just don't understand why you run so hot all the time.
You got a lot of people here thinking you're all rainbows and unicorn shit. But I see you. It's the start of us waking up. Come on. Are you ready? I'll be ready. I don't want control. I want. Is that all you got?
I have the strength for lots more, but I'm not gonna waste it on you. You're not worth it.
Would you stop?
I guess I don't see the humor in that sort of thing.
What do you mean, that sort of thing?
I'm a Christian, all right? My very Christian home, so I'm allowed to be a little skeeved out.
What are you saying?
I'm saying she can't stand that I'm gay, Marty. That's what fucking skeeves her out.
I do believe that way of life is
you can't fucking believe it.
I'm sorry, but everything that I've ever known has taught me that.
I'm sorry. Fuck you!
What? Am I not allowed to have my own beliefs?
You know who clings to religion? People like to tell themselves a nice story about who they are because deep down they're hiding some pretty fucked up shit.
Okay, Toni, I'm gonna need you to take this, alright? If I put this in your hand, can you take it?
I'm not gonna take shit from you.
It'll save your life, Toni. You're taking the damn pill. Fuck it.
Jesus fucking Christ, am I not allowed to help her? I could take to ease my mind.
Just have a drink and you'll feel better.
Just take her home and you'll feel better.
Keep telling me. Why did you give me the last one?
Then
you wasted it on me.
I didn't
look at her.
because she is a good person and she cares about people and people care about her and she has a whole family.
It's for me a lifeline.
You die. Who cares? Sometimes I don't matter.
You're hiding something. I fucking know it.
Okay, yes, maybe I am.
Just one more reason to hate me.
Not that you need it anymore.
My issues with, or whatever, like with who you are. I don't hate you, Toni. You get that, right?
Yeah, you actually do, though. I saw your face when shit got a little too gay for you. You fucking shuddered. I'm sorry, that's hate.
Somebody's asking me to, like, to meet some kind of expectations. It's a lot, isn't it?
Shelby, you know, if you're trying to outsad me, it's a losing fucking battle.
But you're free, don't you see that? You don't have to answer to anybody.
You're on a deserted island, a million miles away from whatever bullshit expectations that you left behind. You know, you're free here, Shelby, and if you're not taking advantage of that, then I don't know what the fuck to tell you. Shelby!
Sometimes I feel like giving up, but I just
told her, didn't you? You told her about the whole.
Did you tell her?
No!
Fuck, I would never
do that, Shane.
No, you are obviously the one with the shame.
I know exactly who I am. Now wait to get home and get back to her.
And not because I didn't, because I did.
Like, so are you okay? I know you're never too psyched to be in the buddy system alone with Shelby. She's all right, you know?
I mean, you know, if you're so worried about how she's feeling, you should go ask her.
Fiery, passionate person. So I just got to thinking that maybe that's because it didn't matter to you.
Because I trust you.
But I didn't earn that.
You saved my life. I don't think I've got it in me to get that scared about something that could be good.
No one will win this time. I'm over here with you, just like.
What?
I'm floating, like I'm weak, but I like it.
You're so beautiful. So are you now? You're cool.
I
And no, Toni, the housekeeper back home did not make my bed like you so carelessly assumed. The pleasure and the privilege was all mine.
God, you're a lunatic.
Shit.
That's really...
Oh my God, I could have hit you.
Yeah.
I could have killed you.
I'm good. I'm fine.
Where are you going?
Chase. I'm just gonna get water. Yeah, I'm not off to war.
Falling. My head, it keeps almost taking you away from me.
Hey, and I'm not going anywhere. I do, I believe one day I will be where I was, right there, right next to you. And it's hard, the day just seems so dark. The moon, the stars, and nothing without you. Your touch, your skin. Where do I begin? No words can explain the way I'm missing you tonight. This emptiness, this hole that I'm inside, these tears.
This is like the most perfect moment of my life.
Me not to cry when you are gone.
Drag me.
Babe, you know my taste better than this. Would it kill you to add some color? Blossoms, berries, anything to make it pop?
Yeah, I heard. We'll take another crack at it.
And even you, because the Toni that I know would have given her a roundhouse kick for that attitude.
Shut up, it's cute on her. Fucking sexy, actually.
I'm really loving how happy she's made you.
There's no hiding and no secrets. Yeah, makes me feel sort of safe. She's new.
Then there's marriage. Oh, not everybody's allowed that, not in my church anyway.
You okay?
Of course.
Shelby, you gave her your cross.
I'm just trying to be a good friend.
Be here if I can't be with you tonight.
You know what I thought when I realized I was dead to the world? If they knew who I really was, I'd be dead to them anyway.
This hurt that I've been through. I don't know what it's like to have the kind of parents you do. Missing you like crazy. No, can't or won't.
Except me. Yeah.
But being with me is hard.
You told me it's not, though. But I may be doubting everything else, but not this. I was so afraid in my other life that I hesitated, and I missed our chance of being sane, and I fucked up, and I'm so sorry. I'm sorry.
You're the one that's messing around.
What'd you say?
Are you drunk right now?
I don't know, maybe a little. I just love you. I love you. I'll take care of you. I don't want to be here if I can't be with you tonight. I'm gonna sit down for a second.
Why is she just standing with me? You don't walk it off. She said something to me today. All of a sudden, I just felt like it wasn't for me. I should have said it before. At least I can see it now. And tomorrow, every single fucking day after. I love you. I love you.
A lot
of this shit is your fault.
I know you got a lot on your mind, but do you think we might be able to get a moment alone, maybe?
Yeah. You know, I need you to not think this about you right now. Maybe just don't be so needy.
Toni, please. But I still need love, because I'm just a
man. I know what this is. Never seem to go to plan.
I know that you blame me. I don't want you to leave. I know that every time you look at me,
you remember. But Gabe, the part of me has to ask you if there's a way back. The part of me that knows you. That part. This ain't love, it's clear to see. There isn't. And darling, stay with me.
Why am I so emotional? No, it's not a good look, gain some self-control. Deep down I know this never works. But you can lay with me so it doesn't hurt. And won't you stay with me? Because you're all I need.
No, Toni, this ain't love. Is this has any chance of getting this out and making up for what I stay with me? It's for her. Because I never won't love her. Never.
Darling, stay with me.